UI5, a front-end web development library used to build apps that follow the Fiori design guidelines. Developed and maintained by SAP, it has become a standard for extending and building custom apps on top of SAP's core systems. To get started with UI5, we create a standard HTML file and load the library into our project by adding some fancy configuration to our header. We also assign our body a special class and ID. Next, we add an index.js file to the project, in which we import a UI5 control from the library. We pass this control to a function and create a new instance of the control inside the function. We set the text property and place it in the DOM. At this point, we already have a fully functional UI5 web page that can be served statically. But we want to go one step further and run our app on a web server. We add Node.js to our project by running npm init-y. Next, we install the UI5 CLI and move all our content into a web app folder, as this is the default structure for UI5 projects. After running UI5 init, we can go ahead and create the manifest.json file. This file is very minimalistic for now, but will become more important as our project grows. We can now run UI5 serve to start the web server locally. Because adding all our UI controls via JavaScript could become quite messy over time, we will now start defining our controls in an XML file. We add some default configuration as well as a new text control. To make our app include the view, we go back to our JavaScript file. The same way we imported the button control earlier, we will now import an XML view and point it to our XML file. Congratulations! You have built an almost enterprise-ready UI5 app that is ready to be deployed.